I'm Scott Malin, the creator of Hem Ankle Rehab. And today I'm going to talk about a very important subject, ankle braces. That also includes wraps and tape and all different other kinds of things that immobilize the ankle joint. The first thing I want to say about it is I'm usually against it. In fact, I'm almost always against it. The reason people use these things in the first place is because they probably have an old injury that never healed properly. They most likely relied on rest and ice and expected the ankle to try and heal on its own, but it never did. There's an accumulation of scar tissue, some neuromuscular damage, residual weakness, instability, and stiffness. All these things occur if you do not rehab an injury properly. So, you have a weak ankle now, and you want to get back to sports or your daily activity, and you're afraid it's going to sprain again. So you strap on an ankle brace and hope that it'll protect it. It does protect you from sprained ankles to a certain degree. It does that. I'm not claiming that it doesn't, but it does cause all kinds of other issues. The first thing is you're relying on that ankle brace. Your ankle can't move properly, so it gets weaker and weaker and weaker over time because you're using a crutch. The second and more important thing that an ankle brace does is it forces the ankle to be immobile. Now, go ahead, wiggle your ankle around for a few seconds. You're gonna see that it's a really mobile joint. That's naturally what you want. And remember, your foot is coming into contact with the ground. If it can't do it properly, it could affect things like the knees, hips, and low back, because everything that comes in contact with the ground is affected in an upward kinetic motion. So, if you take an ankle brace and you immobilize what's supposed to be a mobile joint, it's going to go up to the next joint, which is the knee. Now, the knee is supposed to be a stable joint. It doesn't move around. Go ahead, try to move your knee. You can't. But if you immobilize the ankle and then you move and your body's going to try and do whatever it is that you tell it to, the knee might move instead of the ankle. And that is the last thing that you want. That's why we see so many non-contact ACL and MCL tears in the knee, which is a far more serious injury than an ankle sprain. So, what I really suggest to people is take off the ankle braces, take a little time off, and properly rehab that ankle. Reintroduce strength, stability, and healthy range of motion with a good, safe rehab program. Whether you're using hem ankle rehab or a good physical therapist, it is worth the effort to be able to not have to use that ankle brace and get a natural, healthy range of motion back into your ankle so that they can be mobile and that your knees can be stable. And that will lower your risk of a knee injury. It'll actually lower the risk of future ankle sprains. And best of all, it'll actually improve your athletic performance. So I hope this was helpful. Thanks again for watching. And if you want to check out some more cool videos and blog articles, visit us at hemanklerehab.com.